Now, I'm not saying that Washington is full of zombies, but from my perspective, it seems pretty clear what's going on here.